Anil Kumble is a former Indian cricketer and currently the head coach of the Indian cricket team. He was born on the 17th of October 1970 in Bangalore, Karnataka. He played for the Indian national team from 1990 to 2008. Currently he is the highest wicket taker for India in both one-day international and test cricket. He is also the third highest wicket taker internationally, only behind Muthaiya Muralitharan and Shane Warne. His unique ability to make the ball bounce made him a tough bowler to face, earning him the title, Jumbo. He began his career as a medium pacer who became a right-arm leg spinner. His style of bowling is quite unconventional and is most famous for his flipper. He made his one-day international debut against Sri Lanka in 1990 and made his test debut during the tour of England the same year. His renown as a quality spinner came when India toured South Africa in 1992 and Kumble took 8 wickets in the second test. Later that year, he took 21 wickets in just 3 tests against England on home ground. He took his first 50 wickets in just 10 matches and became the fastest Indian bowler ever to do so. He also has a record of being the second fastest Indian bowler to reach 100 test wickets. His haul of 6 wickets for 12 runs by an Indian bowler against Sri Lanka remained unbroken for another 10 years. Kumble's good form in Test selected him for the World Cup in 1996 and ever since he has also been playing for India's one-day international team. His record of 10 wickets in a Test innings against Pakistan in 1999 is only the second of its kind. In 2004, he became only the third spinner in Test cricket and the second Indian to take 400 Test wickets. In 2004, again, he became India's highest wicket taker. He also holds the record for the highest number of caught and bowled dismissals. As a batsman, his average was fairly modest, but he is known for his tenacity as a bowler. His bowling talents have made him one of India's best spinners. Anil Kumble announced his retirement from international cricket in 2008. He continues to remain actively involved with the sport. He was a part of the IPL as both a player and mentor. He retired from the IPL format in 2015 and is now head coach of the Indian cricket team. Awards and honours: Arjuna Award in 1995. Wisden Cricketer of the Year in 1996. Among the 16 cricketers shortlisted for the Wisden Indian Cricketer of the 20th Century in 2002. Padma Shri Award in 2005. A prominent intersection in Bengaluru, MG Road, has been named after him. Best Breakthrough Performance in IPL 2009. Inducted into ICC Cricket Hall of Fame in 2015.